I guess this will be my intro video since I am never sitting down. I'm always walking somewhere when I'm in Nanjing. Anywhere from 5 to 10 miles a day, probably more. Yeah, I teach the kids first through fifth grade, and that's cool. There's been a lot of KTVing. I'm here to like get this travel experience, to do some artwork. So I've been writing and I picked up bass guitar. I love my bass guitar.
My baby right here and needed a nap. Yeah, and together it's blood orange.
The one thing, my favorite thing about China, you can't really see it in this shot, are the videos that, I mean not the videos, but like the buildings. I think that's one of the most interesting things to me, or why I'm here, like being here. I love the buildings and I love developing as an artist.
So I just toured the Nanjing Arts University student opening show. The performances were interesting in that I felt like they curated their own sets, yes, and there were artworks that they were kind of interacting with. I mean, because I don't know the language, I don't know if they built the art or not, but I thought it was very interesting that they interacted with visual art pieces, which is a lot of what I do and what I'm interested in, and so hopefully I will get to, oh, here come some of the performers now. I didn't expect them to be out and about, but I know I'm creeping right now. 1 month down and 9 more to go, and we'll see how that pans out. All right.